Alright, we heard that Andre the Black Nerd has had some allegations come out. He's been going into children's homes and doing unspeakable actions. We were here, asking Andre what the biz is about, and he left us this message.
Hey guys, it's me, Andre the Black Nerd, and heard about all the allegations, and I swear to Christ they're not true. They're all lies. I didn't do that to those children. It's not true. If you think that I did it, then, you know, whatever, you're a hater. You're just a hater. You're just a hater. And you don't understand what I put into my content, so, yeah, you guys suck. But for all those that support, make sure you hit the bell button, and thanks. Alright, that's me calling off Andre the Black Nerd. And, tune into my next video, me screaming. Alright, so after Black Nerd said that, we did some scooping around on the internet, and we found out that in a podcast with Lamar Wilson, Andre had this to say.
Well, yeah, dude, of course I do that to those kids. It's like, it's my literal gimmick. It's like Andre Black Nerd, you know, comma, you know, bad, you know. So if you think that I was telling the truth, oh god, you're a bunch of suckers.
After we found the audio of Black Nerd admitting to his crimes, put him in the slammer, and now those kids will be safe. But the Black Nerd curse. Finally been lifted, and I'm very happy.